we start Salat, we have to have wudu, then there will be Adhan, and then Salat. So after we make the wudu, the least of all we should say, Allahumma ij'alni min at-tawwabin waj'alni min al-mutatahhirin. Yes, Ya Allah, please Allah, forgive me of my sins and make me among those who are really healthy and pure. Very simple, and therefore I repeat, Allahumma ij'alni min at-tawwabin, make me among those who have repented and came back to you, waj'alni min al-mutatahhirin, and make me among those who are clean and pure, Ya Allah. Now when we are going to listen to the Adhan, and I say to the Muslims, whenever you hear the Adhan, you repeat with the Muazzin whatever he says privately between you and yourself. And he says, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, you say Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, and it goes on till he says Hayya ala salat twice, then you say and Hayya ala falah, Allahumma la hawla wa la quwwata illa billah. Because he's telling you, come for salat, come for your success. You cannot come without the power of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And then when he finishes the adhan, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, la ilaha illallah, then at least you make a special dua. That dua after adhan, the following, Allahumma rabba hadhi da'wati tamma والصلاة القائمة آت محمدا الوسيلة والفضيلة والدرجة الرفيعة وابعثه اللهم المقام المحمود الذي وعدته وارزقنا شفاعته يوم القيامة إنك لا تخلف الميعاد. Now this is the least of all that a Muslim has to say after the salat. The summary of the meaning of it, Allahumma rabba hadhi da'wati tamma, Ya Allah, you are the Lord of this invitation that you are inviting us for salat. والصلاه القائمه, and you are the Lord for the salat that we are going to pray. Please Ya Allah, give Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam al-wasila wal-fadila wal-darja al-rafi'a. Give him the means to be our shafi' on the day of judgment and the highest degree that you have promised him. Wal-maqama al-mahmood al-ladhi wa'ata. Warzuqna shafa'atahu. Also Allah, give us the opportunity that he will give us the shafa'ah through you, Ya Allah. Innaka la tukhlif al-mi'ad. You, Ya Allah, you promised this, and we are requesting you, Ya Allah, to give us that type of blessing from you, Ya Allah. Now, after the Adhan, we go for Salat, no doubt about it. Now, in every Salat, you can make either Qunut by raising hand or no Qunut. Now, one school of thought, Shafi'i school of thought, insists that you have to make Dua, Qunut, and Fajr. Other school of thought, they say, not necessary. Other school, Abu Hanifa, the Hanafi school of thought, that the witr, after you pray the three witr, then you make Dua, Qunut. And at least the Fajr Qunut has been recorded as follows. اللهم اهدني في من هديت وعافني في من عافيت وتولني في من توليت وبارك لي فيما أعطيت وقني واصرف عني بلطفك شر ما قدرته وقضيت فإنك تهدي سبحانك اللهم ولا يقضى عليك وإنه لا يضل من واليت ولا يعز من عاديت تباركت ربنا وتعاليت فلك الحمد على ما قضيت نستغفرك اللهم من كل ذنب ونتوب إليه ونؤمن بك ونتوكل عليه وصلى وسلم وبارك اللهم على محمد النبي الأمي وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. الحمد لله رب العالمين. Now the summary of this dua, O Allah, guide me among those whom you have guided, and preserve me among those whom you have preserved, and befriend me among those whom you have befriended, and bless me in what you have granted blessing to others, and protect me, Ya Allah, from the evil of what you have judged other people. And surely you are the best judge, Ya Allah, and none can judge against me, Ya Allah. Surely he whom you have befriended is not disgraced. Blessed are those, and blessed is to come from you, Ya Allah. You are the exalted. Ya Allah, please Allah accept our dua. Now, there is another dua that our Prophet ﷺ reminded us. If we do it in the morning and we die, paradise is waiting for us. If we recite it at night and we don't wake up, also paradise is waiting. And it is recorded in Sahih Bukhari, and Shaddad ibn Aus, radiallahu anhu, that the Prophet ﷺ said the following. And this dua is called Sayyid al-Istighfar, the master of all dua of seeking forgiveness from Allah. Everyone has to ask Allah forgiveness, no doubt about it. And we can ask Allah's forgiveness in any capacity, in any language. But this particular dua is the climax, is the master of all other dua. And it goes as follows. اللهم أنت ربي لا إله إلا أنت خلقتني وأنا عبدك وأنا على عهدك ووعدك ما استطعت أعوذ بك من شر ما صنعت أبوء لك بنعمتك علي وأبوء بذنبي فاغفر لي فإنه لا يغفر الذنوب إلا أنت. So beautiful, and it goes like this. Oh Allah, you are my Lord, you are my God. There is no God except you. And it is you who created me. And I am your servant and I am your slave, Ya Allah. And I promise you, Ya Allah, that I am ready to fulfill my agreement with you, that I obey you as much as I can afford you. Therefore, Ya Allah, I seek refuge in you for whatever mistake I have done. I come back to you with thanks and appreciation and be grateful to you, Ya Allah, for all the blessings that you have bestowed upon me. And I'm coming to you, Ya Allah, with all my mistakes. Please, Allah, forgive me. There is no one but you who will forgive. See how beautiful it is to request Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to forgive us for whatever we have done. And I pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that each and every one of us should make dua and be close to Allah. Now there are so many other dua for somebody who is sick, somebody who died, somebody calamity, and all other things. Let me share with you, brothers and sisters, now a special dua for those who are dead or those who died, and we make a dua, maghfira, forgiveness for that person, man or woman. The dua goes as follows. Allahumma, Allahumma ighfir lihayyina wa mayyitina wa shahidina wa ghaibina wa saghirina wa kabirina wa dhakarina wa unthana. Allahumma, من أحييته منا فأحيي على الإسلام ومن توفيته منا فتوفه على الإيمان. اللهم لا تحرمنا أجره ولا تفتنا بعده. آمين يا رب العالمين. The meaning goes like this. Oh Allah, please Allah forgive for all those who are living and for all those who died, and forgive all those who are here and those who are absent. And please Allah forgive the children and the old, the male and female. O Allah, whoever what you gave them hayat, life to live, let them live while they are obeying you with Islam. And whoever you are making them to die, please Allah, let them die, be faithful to you. Please Allah, don't deny us the reward that we came to ask forgiveness for that deceased person. And please Allah, don't allow shaitan to take us astray. Ameen, 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 ya Rabbal Alameen. There are many, many dua in the Quran, a whole series of dua in the Quran. All of them start with Rabbana, 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 and others go start with Rabbi, 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 and others start Allahumma, 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 and so on and so forth. Now, as far as we said, there is a dua kunut for Fajr, there is another dua kunut for Witr, after Isha. And this goes as follows. Allahumma inna nasta'inuka wa nasta'hdika wa nasta'ghfiruka wa natubu ilayka wa nu'minu bika wa natawakkalu alayka wa nathni alayka al-khayya kullah nashkuruka wa la nakfuruk wa nakhla'u wa natruk man yafjuruk. اللهم إياك نعبد وإليك نصلي ونسجد وإليك نسعى ونحفد نرجو رحمتك ونخشى عذابك إن عذابك الجد بالكفار ملحق. وصلي وسلم وبارك على محمد نبي الأمي وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. This dua is so beautiful. You are promising Allah and requesting Allah. Ya Allah, we are seeking your support and your guidance. We are making istighfar, asking forgiveness, and we are repenting and coming back to you. We believe in you, Ya Allah, and we rely on you. And we are grateful to all the favors that you have done for us. We are thankful, and we are not going to be kafir. Means we are going to really disown you and disbelieve you. And we are ready to get rid of anybody but you, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, you alone we worship. Ya Allah, we pray to you and we prostrate and we put our face and crush our ego on the floor. When we say Subhana Rabbi al-A'la, Ya Allah, you are the highest of the high. Me, I am on the floor putting my face, I'm crushing my ego to get the blessing from you. Ya Allah, we are coming to you and we are requesting you to give us your rahmah. And please, Ya Allah, protect us from your penalty, because the penalty is very heavy on those who have denied you and did not want to believe in you. I hope and I pray that each and every one of us will do his and her best is to see how far you want to be close with Allah. And remember, dua Rabbana says in the Quran, Ud'uni astajib lakum. So call upon me, I'll answer you. And he says also in Surah Al-Baqarah, وَإِذَا سَأَلَكَ عِبَادِ عَنِّي فَأَنِّي قَرِيبُ أُجِيبُ دَعْوَةَ الدَّاعِي إِذَا. So I'm close to you, very close than your Jupiter vein. Go ahead and make dua, and I'll forgive you, and I'll give you whatever you might have asked. Now, there are still other dua here and there, as I said, when you are in trouble, when you are out of a job, and so on and so forth. And there is also dua khatm Quran. When you read the Quran, there is also a dua. Maybe this we can keep it at a later time, and we record it independently, inshallah. My love for you, brothers and sisters, my request to you, please, please, be close to Allah, talk to Allah. The closest position that you make dua is when you put your face on the floor. And even when you raise your hand like this, Allah will feel shy to let you down. إِنَّ اللَّهَ حَيِّ يَسْتَحِيِّ عَنْدَمَا يَرَى عَبْدَهُ رَافِعًا يَدَيْهِ إِلَى السَّمَاءِ وَيَقُولُ يَا رَبْ يَا رَبْ أَنْ يَرُدَّهُ خَائِنًا. Never ever Allah will let you down as long as you have raised your hand and you make Allah feel shy to let you down. And as I said before, the closest position to talk to Allah while you are sajid, أَقْرَبْ مَا يَكُونُ الْعَبْدُ مِنْ رَبِّهِ وَهُوَ سَاجِدٌ. There are many occasions that you have to make dua after every salat, and when there is rain, and when there is a calamity, and even after eating, after drinking, before you go to sleep, after you wake up, Maybe this is a special program, later we'll make a special program on the varieties of dua from waking up till the time you go to sleep. I have about a whole series of dua that I can enumerate it to you and translate the meaning for you.